I just went into the fucking thong thing. Fuck shit. I did it again. Fuck. That all went tumbling down pretty fast. I am feeling really just. I do not want to do this today. But I'm doing it. Because I am a view whore. Word to your old mama. Yes. Right. Thing on DA saying stream on that fuck da strem this on feels unenthusiastic. Stream bureau and that, yes. I have not checked any chat yet, so I don't know if people are talking on it at all. Post that. I gotta finish it today. Coloring stuff this time around is it, men. You don't know what I'm writing as per usual. Now I'm going to post that to Twitter. Someone just sent something on Twitter. Oh wait, no, apparently not. That was just me. Fuck. Well, here I am. This thing isn't live for me yet. Okay. Wait, I just have to check.
That's just me. Fuck.
Yep. That's fucking me. Gonna say fuck so many times. Woo woo. Gonna say get a life. Get a life. Get a big fat life. Why am I so enthusiastic today? I'm totally enthusiastic. Haven't got any music. Haven't got any music. You heard that, didn't you? Something came out, something went loose. Was that my power? No, it wasn't. Maybe it was my tablet. No, it wasn't. Okay, where's my pen? And now let's start drawing shit. Yeah. Okay, well, this is already a fucking brilliant stream, isn't it? Oh, wait, there's a views thing on the... Well, I never knew of this. There's a views thing on OBSM. I'm getting distracted. Shall I do this? Fuck yes, I should. Okay, pen, check. Where's my pen on this? Oh, it's behind the chat. Huh. I think I should actually probably, would it be a good idea to get rid of the mouse on stream? I don't know. What the fuck was I doing? Oh yeah, I'm colouring shit, so I don't actually need that really today. I need this thing. What was this? That is Lenny. What is this? This is what I was going to... Oh wait, I just figured out what I should do quickly before I do anything else. I need to make myself look like I don't have black hair. Black hair, gotta hate the black hair. Fuck, I should actually just redo the hair as it is because it's so fucking stupid. So stupid. Drop the bass. Why am I doing this? That's because I got like several copyright strikes on the last video. Don't want to have those copyright strikes again. Not that they actually affect me. I don't get any money off this. No money means no ways to pay the bills. Not that I have any bills. I'm making complaints out my ass right now. Woo woo, chugga ching. Border colleague. Borders colleague. Borderman's colleague. What the fuck am I doing with my life? What the fuck am I doing with my life? Life, life. I should actually get some real music on. I should search up. Oh, that looks really fucking dumb. Anyone in chat? Nope. Ah, itchier. Yeah, you can already set that. Oh, fuck, I forgot to rename this thing to the, unenthusiastic thing. 2 seconds. I'm just gonna, put the Chrome window up there. So you can see what I'm doing. Also, because I can't smell, I've. Smell. I can't smell, no. What did I. Because I can't spell very well. Just, I've got it copy and pasted up in that tab there. Yeah. Well, oh, I'm turning that off before it becomes some live stream section. Still no one's here. Okay. Back to doodling. Doodle doodle. Oh fuck, I've still got the rubber on. Doodle doodle doodle. I got doodle all time. Doodle doodle. I doodle my noodle. Don't doodle my noodle. My noodle is mine. I mean, I like chicken noodles. What are you thinking of the other thing? Oh, you dirty bugger. Okay, well, I think I'm done with my hair. My hair is a fucking mess. Well, my hair's usually a fucking mess in real life as well, so that probably, I probably should probably, do something about my hair. I'm gonna rename that tab there to colors because it's in the perfect position. Done. Aha, shame Americans, because I'm British. You have to sit through that with it having an O and a U and R, not an O and R. Americans. Haha, fuck you, America. Fuck yeah, Britain. Britain, fuck yeah. gonna go and cook us some tea. Nailed it. Okay. What was I going to do again? What was I going to do? What was I going to do? I was going to... had to draw this line here. I was reminding myself all night last night. I almost forgot. Brilliant. I drew onto my shoulder a little bit too much. And I honestly should have colours for each and every individual person. Okay, one sec. Rename this to Nate. Color. Check. Okay, let's color myself in, because this is not going to turn out disastrous at all. Okay, that. I need the good old yellow. That's orange. I'm no ginger, mate. Good old yellow. Hair color. Let's get a big brush. Too big. That. Zoom in, actually. Zoom in that much. I think that might be a little too close. I'm not going to lie to you. That much. Oh, that's a good place. Yes. Okay, well, let's just get this color in. Should actually, before I do any colouring, I should actually get a different brush. There, that one looks fine for me. Okay, I think honestly that looks way too bright. Too dark. I'm also going to change this quickly. Wait, can I just use this? See what happens? Okay, that looks really like... Oh god, wait. It looks like I have warts now. It looks like I have warts. That's disturbing. Jeez. No, not that. I've got to use that at some point. Just a random cap skin in there. Chalk. I can't see a difference. Oh well, I'm just gonna use. Yep, that's the right one. Color in some hair. Yeah, color in the hair. Look at this hair. This hair is amazing. It's so amazing. Your hair is now colored. Hair. It's so amazing. It's shockingly bright. It is amazing. Get it up in there, get it up in there. Just color it all in. I'm so fucking dead to the world right now. Yeah. It's strange, because usually I find the best part of art is coloring in. Today it's just, I don't want to do it. I want to go off. Play some games, play some Call of Duty, because I'm a Call of Duty LLG kid. I'm not actually. I fucking hate those kids. If you're one of those kids, please, just don't die. That's pretty bad. That doesn't look... Dying never looks good, especially if I'm the one who said, go die. Is that even showing? Oh, I've got it on a razor. Oh, okay, that probably explains something. So, I'm going to just do that very quickly. Undo that. Put the size of this thing to about there. 75, that sounds good. You know what? Before I do anything... Let's just go on to layers quickly, go on to outline number one. Just want to since this will be one of the last chances I get of redoing some of these things, might as well make it a bit better. Fuck, Gimp really hates this goddamn pen. See, well, that is exactly what I mean. You couldn't see that for a second, that just blanked out of existence, so yeah. I don't think I'm going to get anyone on the stream today. Fuck, I did not change the colour back. Oh, wait, I should probably... I just want to say it now, I don't think I'm good at art, but at least I have the courage to go off and actually do it. I think there is a big emphasis of actually having the courage to do art. Like, I mean, how do you know you're not good at art? How do you know that you're not good at art unless, of course, you do it? Yeah, that looks good. Let's just get... get this set back up for the great colouring. Fuck. Wouldn't be the first time I drawed myself without mouth though if I did that, I'm not gonna lie. I have some old pictures. Some real old pictures. Anyone in chat? No one's in chat. Color, yeah, color, well, that was, I forget which, that color, I fucked up very slightly there, get that color, okay, fuck you, Voldemort. No, that's good. Anyone in chat? No one's in chat. I should honestly have this open to not on my OBSM, but on my, like, again, you kind of, you don't have two fucks what I'm saying. I'm lagging. I'm not lagging. Open to the dashboard. Go down to, like, views. Something not that actually works unless you've got more than two people. Say something. Yeah, no one's on. Let's find a nice black colour. Ooh, ain't that nice? That's a nice colour for the jacket. Yeah, you know what, bugger it. I'll go with edgy black any day. You know what I should do? Now that I think of it, I should put on some music, except rather than, I'm gonna put on some color-based music, I guess. Ah, there's a bug in broom flying around. It's a fly. It gave me the fucking biggest jump scare of my life. It's a good song, which we'll all recognize. Because colors. Colors are cool. Sing for all shit. Lagging again. Tops, that's where you'll find me. Somewhere over the rainbow, waves but sly, and the dream that you dare to drown. Now, why don't I? I someday wish upon a star, wake up with the tales I've far behind. For me, your own trouble melts like a lemon drops high above the chimney top. That's where you find me, somewhere. This is a real nice song. I will say, like, if any song should get copyrighted in this video, it has to be this song. Just so, like, the 15 cents in New Zealand cash, not American cash, that goes to the person who made this, who I'm actually pretty sure died of cancer, which is quite a sad... He's over the rainbow, flying with the birds way up high. That's really, really sad thing for me to say. Okay. Right. Let's change song to, like, I don't know. Oh my god. Oh no, the the soundtrack for Up just came up.
It's time to get the kids stationary.
Also an advert.
The easy way with Office Max. You can order on your tablet or phone and it'll only take a few minutes.
Oh god, the feels of up are just coming back to me now. Well, brilliant. Oh, jolly god, god, jolly. I can't wait to have these feels come back to me. Lag on my computer. As per usual. Ugh. Okay. Back to drawing. Okay, wait, one sec. I just need to rub out some color in the eyes. Some here. Need to add some color. That's not adding color, that's raising color. Okay, let's add color to the pants area. Oh god, the feels. Nah, that's the wrong color there. What am I thinking? Yeah, that's more like the right color of pants I have at home. Any comments? Nope, so that means no one's watching. Or if someone is watching, fuck if I know. They could just be creepy signed assholes as far as I know. Like, probably slowly no, I shouldn't say anything like that, or else that's, I don't want to insult anyone. Like, if someone is watching this live right now, like, if you're watching the recorded version, then I don't really care what you're doing. Well, no, I do care. I very much care, because, like, my dog right here is right here. I'm afraid that you're fapping off to my dog. If, no, yes. What was I saying? I'm losing my head slightly. Let's just keep adding color to this. No, I need to add Elizabeth's own color. So, okay, wait, whatever. Who's the next person in front? I would say Edward is the next person in front, so I'll make his layer next.
Eduardo. His name's not Eduardo, but... like... Ed's World's... referent. Reference. Yeah. And let's move that color sheet down.
It's a bit lag there. Okay, well, let's get started with Eddie. He's got black tips there. He's got light grey coat. So let's add that. The up music has ended.
So copyright strike there. Let's get copyright strikes from the Warner Brothers now. And, oh wait, was it the Warner Brothers? Whoever made Star Trek. Let's get copyright strikes from them now. Because that sounds like a real good idea. And then afterwards, let's get copyright strike.
I should make myself the challenge of getting copyright strikes from just about everyone. Because that's apparently what I'm doing. Fucking My tablet's not working. Oh, there it is. Now it's working. If you're seeing me not colour these parts in, that's because there's spots of where his cloak gets a little bit darker. Wait a second, I've done something wrong here. Oh shit, his cloak isn't... I need to get
a picture of Edward up, one sec. I feel like I've stuffed up Edward's design. One sec, let's go into... Fuck, I just opened Steam, god damn it. No Steam, fuck off. Rule run about Steam, close it before you start streaming. Unless of course you're streaming like video games, then I guess it's okay. Sometimes. I don't know. I hope none of this is appearing on the stream. I know my luck, no, not by the looks of it, that's good. I hear my computer, I smell my computer burning up. That's probably not good, all things considered. Okay, let's just take it off my, I'll put it on my lap so it can has a chance to cool down. Okay, exit Steam. Pictures. There's lag. Here's a picture of Edward. And yes, in fact, I did fuck up. Quite a bit. Well, let's just start work on fixing him. Actually, you know what? Fuck it, I'm leaving him like that. I'm just considering options here. One sec. Okay, this is what I'll do, because this cloak's, that part of the cloak anyway, is not actually, it's kind of like light green-ish. This color here. That's his cloak, so I'm going to redo every single part of this part of his cloak. Music's gone off again. It's just great. Okay, I've got a mental image of what Edward looks like, which she'll probably stuff up at any moment now. Let's put on Dank Mems. I wonder if it's possible to sing so well, or so like a song, you can get a copyright strike off it. That is a really good question. I want to try out one day. Oh, and not that part either. Okay, now the green of these feathers here are a lot brighter. So
Now, these are actually great. This part of his eyes. Okay, let's go back to this color here. Get a bit of a darker version of it. Now that's a disgusting color. Okay, there we go. No one's in chat. Anyways, I should probably start talking. One of the things I have to do is come up what I'm going to draw with later. So obviously there is a later, isn't there? An after a later. Like, maybe not tomorrow. Tomorrow I'll also still be thinking and planning things out. Only for my dreams to be crushed, because I can't actually produce what I want them to produce. I know what I'm like. I set high expectations, and I butcher them. Quite sad, but you know what, fuck it, everyone does it. So if I just do it at an outstanding rate compared to other people. Still no one in chat. Will people even turn up in chat? I don't know. I think that's Edward done. I have a feeling I'm going to finish this really, really early. Like, a lot more early than I was planning to do. Finish this. Fuck.
I am tired.
Okay. Who's next? I'd say Elizabeth or Seb would be next. I'm gonna do Seb because Seb's the most fucked up here, and he won't be fun to do. Seb color. Move that down a bit, and let's get started. Got a hand here. Still badly drawn hand here. I don't know why I didn't include his eyes. Did I even post the thing on DA? Refresh the page. Yeah, I did. 37 minutes ago. Oh well. Is anyone watching? Nope. Brilliant. Okay. I should honestly put this not in stream vlogs or people, but like more like film and animation, because well, drawing is like animation, right? Oh, I know, it's an entertainment shit. Film and animation. That probably is a much better stream to put it in. Oh my god, I did not know I could do this. Fuck shit. I just moved my stream somewhere, like, down my page. Fuck. Okay, I've completely screwed up my stream. Oh, shit. Well. Well, there goes my entire stream. I can't see shit with my stream. Okay, there, fixed it somewhat, very slightly. It's a bit hard to explain what just happened with my stream. Or more like my stream settings, to be more exact and put it well. Word to yo mama. Oh boy. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but Seb had very black hair, so... Of course, there's mistakes like that there. You know what, bugger it. I'll just color those things in. I know Seb's hand arm is just not proportionally correct. Also, the fact that I didn't do this Edward's ring. Ugh. You know who Seb kind of looks like? He looks like that guy off Foot Trot Flats. Or just like some sort of fella off Foot Trot Flats. I don't know. Let's give him jeans. I say I should change the music probably. I don't know what to change it to. Let's get on some. What's a good song? Anyone in the comments to help me? Nope. I'll just put on some. Electro swing, I guess. I used to be a real big fan of that music, and I'd usually say, yeah, it's still one of my more favourite kinds of genres of music. My watching thing just went up, like, very suddenly, for a very brief amount of time. Someone's like, oh, this looks interesting. Oh, wait, no, that's complete utter fucking shit. Honestly, I don't blame them much at all. Also, I've paused this, my stream, so I don't know why exactly what I'm doing. Life in general right now. To be honest, the thing at the moment in the scene is not actually getting seen. I don't fucking know. Oh! My stream just went offline. I don't know why my stream just went offline. No, what did I say Seb's shirt color was? Quickly going back to DA so I can actually find this. Oh, you know what? I actually fucked up very slightly. One sec, I'll just show you what I mean by, I fucked up very slightly. Because it wasn't very slightly, no, I fucked up by a landslide. One sec, oh fuck, my, this is what Seb looks like. He's got the, he's got a grey cloak, not a brown one. And he's got brown pants. Fuck. I know, I must have shipped his clothes with someone else's. Okay, right, well, fuck it. Your life is deep, and time I gotta get to ride. Oh, what? I've been doing... Oh, I've been fucking up one after other, haven't I? One sec. Let's just go back to the layer crate.
Ugh.
colouring is my favourite part, but honestly the worst. It's what I'm worst at. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, there's a picture of Elizabeth up on the screen. Now let's create a new layer. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna shut off the stream here. No one's coming on. I'm tired as all shit. To be honest, I'm not feeling like streaming. I never felt in the first place. Yeah, I'll just finish the colouring in tomorrow. Let me just save it and I'll end the stream. And I haven't got much to talk about. To be honest, my life ain't that interesting. Unlike other people. I guess I could talk about pie here. Now, what happens to pie here stays pie here. Fuck it. Oh well, I'm gonna end the stream. Thanks for watching, and I don't know, fucking have a good day, I guess.